kicked away. Sweet Thrill, the last one in the green light going through. Funny up to the boxes, set to jump here in the seventh. Ready. Hob and running, Gold Threat on the inside, came out good showing, good speed, place of Magic's going to go by them. Across from the outside were Amber Blackie, Sweet Thrill's handy as they travel towards the turn, and then came Senad Cade. A good way back behind those runners there was Gold Threat, and a long way back to Outback Tourist into the home straight. Space of Magic tackled by Willamber Blackie. Willamber Blackie's hit the lead. Sweet Thrill runs home. Willamber Blackie beats Sweet Thrill. Space of Magic. And then Outback Tourist followed by Sinead Cade. The next one in there was Mr. Kibble Man followed by Gold Thread. And last of all was Trestles. Eight the winner. Willamber Blackie finishing a little bit too good for them. Eight Willamber Blackie the winner. Space of Magic bounded away on the turn for home. But Willamber Blackie's cut it down to score nicely. By Bitchilly Jesse Alves and by Valerie Glover, trained by Robert. Defeating number four, Sweet Thrill, by Knockanoris Diddy Shine, Jeff Jagger. And number three, Splash of Magic, third by Magic Sprite, Splash of Class for James Galloway. Seven was fourth, Outback Tourist. The numbers 8, 4, 3, and 7. Winning margin a length by a head and that run of 22.66. A nice strong win at the finish to Willamber Blackie. Sweet Thrill doing his best work at the finish. And third place to Splash of Magic. 5.31, 15.92, 22.66. That run home time, 6.74, 8.43 and 7 after the 7th event.